Call Motherload is a great script if you want to get a callback or simply get some mining XP. Training mining at Motherload is the best way to train in terms of bans, as the method is more AFKable than other mining training methods. The script has many anti-ban features just like any other Khaleesi scripts. It supports human-like idles, anti-ban algorithms, and unique mouse interactions. The mining settings will allow you to choose whether you want to use a Dragonax special, avoid other players, use upgraded sack, or use the deposit box instead of the bank chest. You can choose if you want to back or drop the gems, or simply use the gem bag instead. The script supports 1-30 mining as well, and the locations supported for 1-30 mining are Remington and Varrock East. You can also choose your own vines that you want to mine. The red dots are the mines you don't want to mine, and the green dots are the vines you want to mine. The script has an inbuilt break manager, so you can take and customize your own break settings, as well as a stop condition. To use it inside the Botting Hub Bot Manager, choose your preferred settings and click Save as CLI file. Name this file whatever you prefer. In this example, we will name it as Motherload. Now choose your own breaks and click Save New CLI Break File and name this as Break 1. Open the Bot Manager and choose Call Motherload from the script selector and type the exact names we saved earlier, motherload.break1, and you are good to go.